I'm Dr. Michael Ryan Craig, and I'm Director of Policy Analysis and Dialogue at the Stanley Foundation in Muscatine, Iowa. It's a nonprofit, nonpartisan, non-governmental organization that works on U.S. and global security policies, and we favor principled and multilateral approaches to international affairs. So we're actually what's called an operating foundation, which means we fund our own programming instead of giving grants. And so, yes, we're a think tank or NGO and a foundation wrapped into one. And our programming hits both U.S. public audiences, but also international policy audiences, that's political decision makers on foreign policy issues in both Washington, D.C. and capitals abroad. And our policy work in particular is not of the type where we directly go on site, say in a developing country, and do hands-on development work like Oxfam or Human Rights Watch or what have you. And neither do we work directly, say, with the U.S. military on that side of the equation. Rather, we have dialogues and analyses, and our dialogues involve often government officials or former government officials or experts that ask the question, if we want a more secure and sustainable world, more effective global governance on a whole host of complex issues, what policy changes in the U.S. and other capitals of the world need to happen? What strategies need to change? And then we also look at those same exact issues with the U.S. public in particular, through speaking programs, through education activities in our own backyard, so to speak, in the state of Iowa, and through extensive radio work, documentaries for National Public Radio, and work with journalists as well. We've flown journalists, for instance, from Midwest papers around the country to places like Cairo and to Beirut, where they've even had tea or lunch with Hezbollah or Hamas to expose U.S. journalists to truly alien points of view. And we really pride ourselves on trying to find foreign policy solutions that cross ideological and cultural divides. Our projects are tied, first of all, to opportunity. There has to be a niche, something others aren't doing, or perhaps another organization wants to do it, but they lack networks, or they lack contacts or money to carry out all activities. And we do co-partner quite a bit with other organizations around the world, again, not to give grants, but to see where there's a synergy in not just finance, but also intellectual capital, political and academic networks, and so forth. And we try to put together projects, in other words, that speak to the market. What is it we think both the public in the U.S. and then the more the elite policymaking community in D.C. and abroad need to hear? What do we think both communities need to learn to improve both U.S. and international global policies to create a more sustainable world based on effective global governance? And this really goes back to our founding by C. Maxwell Stanley and Elizabeth as an organization that was very committed to the United Nations, and today we still do a great deal of UN-oriented work, of course, which is where, whether we like it or not, where most of the most complex and daunting security challenges still end up.